Hey guys, this is Tom Hanks. Welcome back to Need for Speed Underground 2. I'm gonna start the day off with a little bit of drifting. So I'm gonna go to this and to these three drift events near the north area of the map. And obviously for drifting we're gonna use the 240 SX because what else would we use for it? We are pretty low on cash right now, but that's because we installed additional upgrades last time. So that includes both performance upgrades with, I think we unlocked, what was it, new ECU? Oh, actually, there's a hidden drift event here as well, so let's do that while we're here. And I think engine upgrade as well. And on top of that, we also installed some new cosmetic upgrades on the 240 SX as well. Well, I can just drive casually to the finish line just to make sure I don't get a DNF. Easy. Well, that wasn't necessary, but you know, once I cross the finish line, the input is not me. So let's go here. You know what else I haven't done yet on this this playthrough? I haven't done a single outrun event yet, so I should look into those as well. But for those, I'm probably gonna take the Celica instead. Closing in on that event. I think this one's gonna be on the public road, and so those drift events, I do like them as long as there's not too much traffic. Nice, and we're almost clear. Nice. And there we have it. Pretty short drift zone, but we won by 34,000 points, so... Let's go to the next one. That was a little bit too ambitious. Did the same thing again. Now I got overtaken by the Lexus there. A little bit of cash. Don't miss that. Thankfully, if you bump into another car when you're drifting in this game, you don't actually use your points, only when you bump into the wall. Yep, like that. That's how you lose your points. But I'm so far ahead in points already. I don't even know what the other guys are doing, but I'll tell you one thing, they're not. Drifting. I really want another transmission upgrade for this car, because then I'm gonna be able to shorten the gearing even more, so we don't, you know, when the revs drop a little bit, or when the speeds drop mid-drift as I lift the throttle a little bit, then at least we're not gonna completely drop the revs down into, you know, a rev range where we don't make any power. Scoops available, all right. But for now, I'm gonna go here instead to the next drift event. And then after that, I think I'm just gonna switch to Celica and do some outruns. sure there's something back here. Yeah. And a hidden drag race as well. Let's see. So far, let's try and get the bonus zone there, and we did. Okay. Very nice. Ah, okay. And then I have to do that at the very end, but we did it anyway. A focus came second. New window tints as well. Let's select the Celica. And try to outrun some people. Alright, got it. The same guy again. Okay, that was rude. Here I can't shake him off as easily anymore for some reason. It was really easy last time, but... Let's just go down the hill, shall we? I really can't shake him off now. He's not crashing into any of that traffic either, so that's surprising. Now he did. I still haven't won. Well, there goes this outrun, probably. And he's just fine after that. All right. What the hell is he doing? And this is awful. Like, I've been chasing this guy or trying to complete this outrun for like over 4 minutes now. Let's overtake the guy. I wanted to sneak by on the right. He crashed, let's go.
Hey, you know what? Listen here, man. I can't find the skills, man, not after that race.
Well, there's a store I haven't yet been to. Alright. I think 2 outruns is enough for now, especially with how long the second one lasted. Let's do the circuit race. braked way too early, so that was the problem there for him. And I didn't brake enough there, so... Though the other path is technically shorter, we're still going on the way on the route that doesn't have oncoming traffic. Okay, here I should have. I don't know. Yeah, I should have gone the other way here. Definitely should have gone the other way. Here I'm still going right. So 183 is our top speed with nitrous. That's why you don't drive on the oncoming lane. But apparently I'm not the only one that had issues. Thankfully. Either that didn't give us anything. Well, that was avoidable. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and if you did, make sure to subscribe. 95% of my viewers are still not subscribed to the channel, so make sure to hit that subscribe button, and stay tuned for the next episode, which is gonna go up tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.